their leaders shall be theirs if they do not recant immediately.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We send orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the Castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the Castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Hey. Well,
where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
About 5 more minutes, I'll wager. Has he been drinking? Well, what's he doing? Huh?
He'll be picking up his bloody corpse before long.
You must have it! Wish, showing your face in a forecast!
You must have it. You're taking a fight with the force that was hard.
here with you, brother. You must have a death wish, showing your face in a war.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
Fuck! exemption licenses. Please, every citizen who feels this by our
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
A banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I am looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
On me.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean.
Fall in. Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him.
All right, this way.
Help!
real issues like unlawful cruelty, abandoned children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think, this is the most significant thing I will ever do? They are attacking me!
Safe. Must keep moving. Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
They're attacking me!
Come on!
Seguro. Maledette letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.